With their friends and family in the 4,000-strong audience, the group are hoping to give a flawless performance.
Okay. Thank you. Right, who are you?
Flawless.
Flawless. Right, okay, and you're a dance act?
Yeah, we're a dance act.
Okay, how long have you been together?
We've been together for 4 years now.
4 years. And tell me, what's the ambition here?
Chase the dream, not the competition.
He's gone on the lines, this kid.
I like that. All right, well, listen, this is your chance, your opportunity. Good luck.
Thank you.
Come on, Flawless, let's see if you are Flawless.
Utterly, utterly electrifying. Electrifying.
It was a jaw-droppingly outstanding performance. I mean... just breathtaking. I could not take my eyes off you and I didn't want it to end. It was brilliant.
You know, I've always believed that we, in this country, have talent. And, you know, where we are in the world right now, it's a horrible, tough time, OK, particularly for young people right now. But you're an example of being a group of people who are obviously great friends. And the example you've just shown, which is with a focus, with a commitment, with confidence, but with hard work, you can achieve something. This is one of the best things I've ever seen in my life. Really.
Wow! Now that's a compliment!
Really. However, still a matter of judging to go through. Piers, yes or no?
Yes.
Without any doubts in my head, yes.
You didn't get three yeses, you just got 4,000. Well done.